A woman has been sentenced for driving into a protester during demonstrations in Denver last summer. The video quickly circulated on social media shows a man on the hood of the woman's SUV, then jumping off when the driver, Jennifer Watson, sped up. The man was partly dragged by the vehicle. A court found Watson guilty of reckless driving and sentenced her on Monday to 48 hours of community service. She said at the time she was fearful for her safety.